yes, I'm the great.
Welcome to Kevsquizzes music selection.
Ending that I'm doing well. My need is such.
Guess the song from the 10 second intros. Name the song, artist, and year if you can.
Oh, yes.
When the mists are rising and the rain is falling and the wind is blowing cold across the moor,
I hear the voice of my darling, the girl I love and lost a year ago.
John Layton, Johnny Remember Me, released July 1961. Achieved number one on the UK charts.
I hear her singing in the sign of the wind blowing in the treetops.
Chris Montez, Let's Dance, released 1962, achieved number two in the UK charts.
Baby, what do you want if you don't want her? What do you want if you don't want us? Say what you want and I'll give it you, darling. Wish you wanted my love, baby.
Adam Faith, What Do You Want? Released October 24th, 1959. Achieved number one on the UK charts.
Boy, you're making a fool of me.
One of these days when you need.
The Everly Brothers, Bye Bye Love, released March 1957, achieved number two in the US charts.
I sure am blue, she was my baby.
Craig Douglas, Only 16, released May 1959, achieved number one in the UK charts.
Why did I give my heart so fast? It never will.
funny, but it's true. What loneliness can do since I've been away. I have loved you more each day. Walking back to happiness. Whoop-a, oh yeah, yeah. Said goodbye to loneliness. Whoop-a, oh yeah, yeah. I never knew I'd miss you. Now I know why.
Helen Shapiro, Walking Back to Happiness. Released September 29th, 1961, achieved number one in the UK chart.
Whoop-a, oh yeah, yeah, and mistakes to which they led. Whoop-a, oh yeah, yeah.
Jackie Wilson, Sweet Petite, released August 1957, achieved number 6 in the UK charts.
Streams are swollen, keep them doggies rolling, right through rain and wind and weather, hell bent for leather.
Frankie Lane, Rawhide, released 1958, achieved number 6 in the UK charts.
I waited at the end of my ride. Move 'em on, hit 'em up, hit 'em up. My tears are falling, 'cause you've taken her away. And though it really hurts me so, there's something that I've gotta say. Take good care of my baby. Please don't ever make her blue. Just tell her that you love her.
Bobby V, Take Good Care of My Baby, released July 20th, 1961, achieved number 1 in the UK charts.
My baby, now don't you ever make her cry.
What you are, unforgettable, though near or far.
Nat King Cole, Unforgettable, released October 1951, achieved number 14 in the US charts.
To me, how the thought of you does things to me.
You're all fine. February, you're my little Valentine.
Neil Sedaka, Calendar Girl, released 1960, achieved number 8 in the UK charts.
Every day
of the year.
Smoke Gets in Your Eyes, released November 1958, achieved number 1 in the UK charts.
They said someday you'll find.
Valley and the Four Seasons, Ragdoll, released June 1964, achieved number 2 in the UK chart. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's quiz. Please remember, like, share, and subscribe.
That you're still